I never thought that a man could be caught by the 6 and the 8 of compound time. I didn't foresee the effects upon me of playing in excess of Irish folk tunes. But now I realize, though it's a surprise, yes, I am in love with playing six grapes per bar. It's a shock, I know, but it has such great flow. Now every song I play has to be in 6/8, my friend. I am in love with 6/8 time. The brink of never being able to play in a different meter again. Oh, what can I do? Infatuated by you, oh, 6/8. I need to play in different times. I need to play in different times. Now I've given up playing in 6/8 for good. Yeah, for good. Wrong, nothing is quite right in 4/4. It's so bored.